Thank you. Select chorus, plus Vivian, and we're going to treat things a little bit differently this year than we have in past years, and I'm just going to kind of leave them on their own.
From this twisting. Keep on building the lives that you make up for all that you lack.
It don't make no difference. Oh, escaping one last time. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness. All this glorious sadness that brings me to my knees.
In the arms of the angel,
fly
away,
fly away
from here, from this dark old hotel room and the endlessness that you fear. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. In the arms of the angel, may you find some comfort.
This year we participated in the Wicapella Festival. It's the second year of the festival. It's the first year we participated in. And one of the rules of the festival was no conductors, which I thought was going to work. But as you can see, they've been tremendous. They've done a great job. And we won first place in the Wicapella Festival. Put that behind you. This next piece, it's a different piece for us too. I want to acknowledge a couple of people that didn't get acknowledged in the program. First is on piano, we have Ryan McCarthy. And he is mentioned in the program, but on guitar we have Liam Keeney. And over here on drums, we have Josh Landry. Wow. All right, so let's come on down here. And again, I'm leaving.
Thank you. every day of my life, I work to light my bones at the end.
At the end of the day,
goes home,
goes home on his own.
And underneath the eyes that cry, and the tears run down from my eyes.
Lord,
somebody,
somebody,
please anybody find me.
Somebody to love.
He works hard.
We get to the point in the year where we're just starting to get comfortable with everybody, and then they all leave them. And before we say goodbye, we ask them all to come back again to sing a song that is kind of meaningful to this group called MLK. So if we have any alums here who want to join us on MLK, come on up. We got a heap. Okay.
Sleep, sleep tonight.
One last piece and I'm walking away again. We have a little bit of a problem with this one because we've always done it on wooden floors. These don't thump really well.
Come from all around to watch the happy boy.